What's up, guys? Welcome to Grease Lightning Reactions. We're here for episode 10 of Samurai Jack. We've got four episodes to go for the end of the season. I'm doing reactions to all of them. I'm going to do a couple today and probably finish it off on the weekend. Friday's usually packed with a lot of shows to watch, so yeah, we're probably not going to do that tomorrow. Here we go. 1 minute, 18 seconds this time. I think when I go to the 17-second mark, I think the title's still up. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. All right. I haven't been looking at the titles anymore, just so I'm in the dark as much as possible. That last episode was kind of weird. But Aku showed up, so that was all awesome. Had a wolf. This landscape seems too different to be like. You expect like an Arctic tundra or something with a freaking wolf. Whatever. I mean, it's barren. And it looks cold. Oh shit, what? That's supposed to be the wind? Yeah, wherever he is, it's cold. Okay. What? No, that's not the wind. That's not the wind. Did you say feed me? What the hell? I love how he does that. Oh man. I could probably like, you know. Is it a talking tree? Maybe it's a talking tree. Tell me something. Come to me. Why is he like? Do you see that with his eyes? What is that, a freaking sauna? Ah, sauna, I meant. Oh, man. I thought it was like a hot spring or something. Aku? Aku? You're not making back-to-back appearances. Whatever. This might be like people's incinerated freaking bones. Oh. Oh, shit. Yeah, it's like those Viking people almost. Mordor? No. What is going on here? Is there a survivor? Something up there. Damn, dude. Cracking stones? There's always cracking stone scenes when they're climbing. Alright, no cliche here. Ooh, lava. Careful. That's gonna be hot no matter what, even if you don't touch the lava directly. Oh shit. It's a goddamn trap. Cut. Ooh. I guess it's not lava, it's just a. They're leaving you no choice. A fool I be. Come on, Jack. Cut them. What is it? Stalagmite or stalactite? I forget which one's which. Might. I guess it's might. I'm probably wrong. What the hell? This is reminding me of those blind archers, but this is all traps. Oh, smart. Convenient. You gonna fly through the air through that? Oh, no, he's not. Yo, careful with your feet. Goddamn. Oh. Wow, this place. That looks like death. Oh, that's cracking. Look at that. It's brittle as hell. Yeah. Geysers. This really reminds me of, like, freaking, Mount Doom? Is that what it's called in Zelda games? With the steam coming out the sides and you climb up the mountain? I mean, we're probably gonna find a goddamn Goron in there. Yo, I'm actually really excited for the. For the Dungeons in Breath of the Wild, actually. Oh shit, wait, he's sitting in the air. Oh shit. What the hell is this place? Ooh. Broke his legs. That's lava. Okay, it was lava. Yeah, you're not touching that. You gotta go now. Sinking platforms. This, like, that game I played on CartoonNetwork.com, it's literally probably used these same mechanics in the game. There he is? Whoa. Wow, okay. I expected him to be big, but that's still kind of... Final Fantasy's Titan. Welcome to your doom. Welcome. Yeah, that was a cool ass voice. Why do I feel like I've seen this guy before? Is he a recurring character? He seems kind of like one-off, but I know I haven't seen this episode. Maybe he was in the game. Do they have archives of those games? I wonder. Yeah. Nobody lives to fight, alright. That's a good enough reason for me. Don't need nothing grand. Yo, he actually feels pain? It's
Okay. Ooh, he's filled. Yep. We want to be defeated. No honor in it. Wait, is Jack gonna just dodge everything from now on? Oh. Wow, Insta Forge. Oh. You grab him at your sword. What? Oh shit, what was that? By a coup. You're a spark up of lava vision. Oh, no, stone tablet. Okay. Engraved your. Really? Lush countries. That's hard to imagine, honestly. Physical canine. A talking canine? And then. Oh. Oh, that's it. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Eye laser beams and all. He just laughed it off, huh? Yep. Got rocked. Well, of course. How did he get that body, though? Eons. So they could end him. Noble, very noble indeed. Is he gonna do it? He's gonna do it now. Oh shit. This music's a fire, man. Tiny ass sword. Oh my god. Yeah, look at the ooh. He's rocking him. Oh. Wow. You just strike him down, though. No. Wow. That look he had on his face was raw. Holy crap. It had a long, long battle. Wrecked. Wow, straight through, huh? Yeah, some funny ass dude come out of there. That freaking He-Man? Oh yeah, he got all the aging at once. Eons. He didn't eat anything in eons. He wants to hold it. Yep. Perfect. Perfect. And there it is. Whoa. Actually, that's some, yeah, that's some flowing hair. Angel. Valkyrie. Wow, Jack can see this stuff too? Wow. Jack's seen it all. Probably Wonder Woman's sister's right there. She was an Amazon. Yeah. Not quite a Viking. Those guys have to be Vikings. Valhalla. Valhalla. Yeah, he looks coy. Look at that look, look. All right, buddy boy. Free. Chiseled to perfection. Jack is a man of many talents. I wonder which country he learned that in. I'd probably say, like, Greece? Greece? Yeah, that's pretty cool. Watcha! Alright, guys. That was a decent episode. I don't think it was anything great. Warm, feel-good story. I did not expect him to look like that, actually. I think the best bit of this entire part was just the mystery in the beginning. You're trying to figure out what the hell happened. You basically knew Aku was responsible when there's like, there's a dark evil in this land. And like, well, yeah, of course. It's who else is the dark evil in this place? It's Aku. All right, guys. That's going to be it. I think I know what the next episode is about because when I first read the titles, that immediately stuck in my head because but yeah, here we go. I'm going to move on to the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this one, though. If you did, please like and subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching. See you guys next time.